How dare you disrupt the meeting of Ndichi of Mudim? Because you can bribe the police?
Akukalia, shut up, I'm still talking.
You dare ask me, Igwe in waiting, to shut up?
Evil can only thrive, but for a little while.
If you dare address me in that manner again, I will strike!
You cannot do that in my presence.
You don't like me. I don't like you. So stay off my track.
I did not beg you for any money.
Don't you interject when I'm talking.
We don't share the same values. We don't share the same thinking. We don't share anything.
You flee for game.
Please call off this transaction immediately and save yourself some embarrassment.
Have you forgotten how soon made the ego of this community? And what that bestows on me is the custodian of all the land in this community.
You just brought us from Lagos to this miserable village just because you want to be king.
Stop talking like a foolish girl.
And I'm trying to protect your image here.
And what I'm image to protect, and you don't have an image. You and I know that.
Jana is a good man. I know him. He's an honorable man.